Here we see Ian working on his tee pushes. Out in the West, apparently they're teaching people to do stuff where they elevate that lead skate to preload or something to that effect. Avoid doing this. It looks hokey, has no biomechanical advantage, slows the goalie down, and it's a product of improper tee-push teaching. Keep your skate edges on the ice and just push over. Do not elevate that lead pad.